And another map that's on that game is it. There's a they did Elvira. Elvira, yeah, I can't say her name right, but yeah, Elvira. And then they did my favorite one though on that. My favorite map was the slasher map because it reminded me of Friday the 13th. But it was like a 80s rave camp. That's pretty like the zombies is pretty fun. I didn't really play multiplayer on that one.
Teleportation was
What?
successful.
You haven't played Friday the
Containers
thirteenth
refitted at the
yet?
Omega Complex.
You need to play that. That game's fun. I like that
Korra,
game.
the final battle. Today, the downfall of Omega begins. Get inside. I will provide Overwatch.
Zykov cannot fall into Omega custody. Get him to evac.
What the fuck? Why do they have pumpkins on their head?
Sequence. Just how lazy have you become, Dr. Peck?
Take it to the grave.
Where the fuck is the Okay, so I didn't realize that there was a care package. All right, I'm gonna go through the portal. You're coming with me? Let's go. Yeah, come on. Let's go through the portal. I'm gonna wait for you so you know to come up here. Did you come through the portal yet? Hey, come get this.
Take that one, team.
Oh.
are weak and pathetic.
Bitch, quit hitting me. Yes, go through the portal. I went through two old portals already.
Oh, Requiem. Isn't it time to roll over and accept defeat like the dog you are? Zykov and the Forsaken belong to Mother Russia.
Check out the observation tower. Find a way to them. To find some replacement parts if you were to repair that teleporter.
Fuck. Motherfuckers.
Your anger achieved nothing. Mine, however.
Capturing Zykov will deliver a crushing blow to Omega. You must not fail.
War machine, fire and vortex. I demand your silence, Horde.
Zykov may help us stop the greater threat, the Forsaken. We cannot allow that thing into our reality. You need to widen your gaze. Why kill the Forsaken when you can capture him and make him your servant?
The Forsaken is the key to Soviet supremacy. He will be a great ally. He will bring the West to his knees.
Alright. Yeah, I gotcha. I'm coming.
Do you know who I am?
Seems the subterranean level is still under lockdown.
Oh shit, you got one more room behind you. Gotcha.
I already told you, stop meddling with my work.
Bitch! Fuck, I need an ammo crate! And trying to find an ammo crate. Where the fuck is it? There we go. Gotcha.
Get up there, team. Move.
Yeah. Well, I came up behind him and I was trying to get him to turn around because I knew I had to aim on him. Bit my ass, alright? Two fucking shotguns? I don't think so. Alright. You can have it.
This was only a matter of time. I have faced a far bigger horde.
Oh, fuck him. Oh, okay. We had to. Oh, fuck yeah, I'll take that.
Later, though.
I'm going to my spot. I need to find... Juggernog. Ho 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 ho! Come on, come on, buddies. Come on, you're gonna get fucked up here in a second. Watch. What?
Threat neutral.
Shit. It look good.
Skies are clear. The evac is available.
The fuck? Oh my god. Thank you. I don't know who the fuck did that, but thank you.
what I'm capable of. Enemy down.
Oh, God. I got you, Jason. Oh, sorry. It level 2 armor on me.
Go get that armor.
Yeah, I lost my perks too. I can't.
But you never beat run from a fight, did
you? I'm gonna go get some perks.
Igniting flamethrower.
Shit, I love these pumpkins that drop. They give me fucking free upgrades and shit to my guns. If you come to this side, there's...
You screamed your last.
You can't just come at me. The funny thing is, all right, who wants a free pocket punch?
Marking waypoint.
Come on, it's right here. It's right here. It's on the side. You gotta come to the side of me. Go back through the hall. No, go the other way. Or you can... Yeah, you can go this way. Go this way. Right here. Come here. Right here. But you gotta, yeah, make sure that if you want to pack a punch that, you gotta have it on the gun that you want it on. Okay. I'm only staying in here because I'm doing my perks real quick.
Less to worry about. You are good food now.
Make
Like lambs to slaughter. You're good to go.
Got you. You're welcome. You definitely didn't press yours.
Witnessing your pain. Anyone need new armor?
You need to upgrade your armor to 2, Jason. Both of you do. There's abomination here. All you hear from the other side is just Jason screaming. I am so glad that the voices aren't being shared on my stream right now. Because they would be left. Run.
That fixed it.
Get up and run.
They're gone. You underestimate me. You always have.
Shit! Just been chilling out in this one motherfucking room. I think we all need armor. We're at that point. I got you. Jesus Christ.
Stun grenade over here.
Raptor One will return. Persevere.
Oh, I need a pumpkin to drop so I can upgrade this fucking gun to tier 3 so I can use it. Yeah, I do. Mark it down. Thank you. The numb palm verse. Yeah, I have that on my shotgun. Yeah, like, those pumpkins, they drop mod upgrades, and I didn't even realize that they do that.
Why do you refuse to obey?
You need help over here? Okay. I'm coming. What you got? Oh my god, it sounds like a fucking war zone over here. What the fuck? Hey, big boy! What's up? Got him. He did.
Q. Easiest lobotomy in
history. Oh shit. Oh, mimic, help! Listen, motherfuckers, I needed that max ammo. Thank you.
War machine going live. Enemy appears KIA.
Fucker.
Say my name.
Shit. I'm trying to get you. Go. Go. God damn it. And I'm got you. I saved your ass. You are welcome. Alright, save a zombie. Jason, you greedy ass fucker. Yeah, what happened to saving a zombie? We need fucking shit. Jason. Whew.
Hit.
Does that help you? Yeah, yeah, it does. There we go. Shotgun is upgraded. I got you, I got you, I got you. It's all good, it's all good.
Off you go.
Come on, come on, clear. Oh, oh, I guys, I need help. I need fucking help. Yeah, I got a motherfucker that's in the sky floating. Oh, thank you. Oh, run, 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 run. Just go straight. Take your, take to your, Jason needs it. And there's that. Okay, well, cryo freeze mod is in the toxic, whatever the fuck it's. Motherfucker.
Engaging with war machine.
Come on, bitch. You fucking bitch ass mimic asshole. Oh my god, mimics everywhere.
One, we'll circle back.
Ha 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 ha.
are weak and pathetic.
My shit got upgraded real quick. Oh my god. Oh my god, help. I got a puppy on me. Yeah, I'll take it. Oh. I want a flamethrower or a war machine. I prefer those. Those are fucking OP. Oh no. Help. Help.
This is not.
Be careful, you're gonna run into fucking people.
Look particularly interesting.
I don't know. Jade with evil laughter. Yeah, this bitch just got- he's running her out with that axe. I bet that axe is OP. I had it, and then I dropped it, because Jason was like, what the fuck was that? Jason was like, what the fuck is that? I was like, I don't know, but you can have it. You know what? I'm getting mule kick, because the next time I pick up a weapon, and... just running around the do you need help? I got you. Shit. Oh, guess who's got the ray gun? I'll pick that shit up from a box. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna go pack a punch to the fucking ray gun. I'll be right back. Damn, we're doing pretty damn good. They put these pumpkins in. We're doing pretty damn good. I gotta go back into this hallway.
You underestimate. You always have.
Justin, do you have Mule Kick? There is a ray gun.
Grab that ray gun.
And there's an armor 3 tier right here.
You are worm food now.
I'm trying to keep the area clear so you can come over here and get it. Because I don't want it. Oh, it's going to disappear if you don't get over here and get it up. Oh. Hell, what the fuck are you doing in this game? Dude. What happens if I...
Extraction window available. It's your call.
Anybody want to use this wrench? That way they can upgrade your shit. Yeah, I have mine all the way upgraded. The only thing I don't have is Packet Punch 3 on my shotgun. But my ray gun is Packet Punch all the way to 3rd. They got a fucking hand cannon out here. Where is a crafting bench and body armor? That's why I keep hitting the pumpkins, thinking that another one will. Did they give you an axe? Oh my god, you guys are axe brothers now. That's not even fair. Well, there's a chalice over here. I know. And it's most likely to drop from a pumpkin head now, or... I need to find body armor. No, I don't. I have a ray gun. Hey, I'm using the ray gun. I feel like I don't know what to do with my points now that I have them. I have almost every perk. I need help. I have a dog on me. Yeah, I need the axe, brothers. Let's go. This is good streaming material if hey,
we might need this.
That was a part for your axe, I think. Oh, I knew that. These motherfuckers.
Do you know who I am? One less to worry about.
How am I gonna get the axe? Oh, where the fuck is the box? Where the fuck is the box? Okay, let's go. Let's run.
Take it to the grave.
No. I don't know. We're doing really good in this spot, and I don't want to leave. We just need to know where the... Oh, shit. Oh, shit! Motherfuckers. All right, save on me then. Oh.
I am proficient with all of that. Glad to see it's not sawn off. At least I'll stay agile as I fire.
I had to come back because of the radiation. Alright. Okay. I did. Fuck. I don't know where it's gonna be at. Yeah, I got my gun, so. I don't really need it, Jason. It was only if I was gonna get the gun. I think we could. Fuck. Okay. I got one as well. I got two actually, and I can't hit them because. Bitch!
Single shot unleashes great destruction.
I got stupid shit. I have the shotgun. I got an AR that's pretty damn good. And I have the ray gun. Yeah, I just blew his ass away with one, like. Where everybody gets a bullet. You get a bullet, and you get a bullet. Oh yeah, you get to the Axe Brothers, so it's like, and you get a blade, and you get a blade. Is this goddamn? Thank you. Oh, fuck. Okay. It's not gonna give me nothing good. It gave me a fucking stoner. Are you kidding me?
Many will lie rotting in shallow graves.
Ugh. Alright. Oh, keep the big guy. Okay, where are we going? I told you it moved. It's over here.
May not pierce armor, but
give me my damn ray gun, bitch. Me? Really?
There is no advantage in turning it down.
I would fucks. Bro! Listen, asshole.
It'll do till I get something better. Well balanced.
Ooh, that would have been a good zombie gun.
This just eats bullets.
Craig has a good gun too.
Extremely deadly, no matter the range.
Okay, it's gonna move again, so don't kill him yet. Let's see where it's gonna go. Go! Get your ass on moving. I need to know where I'm going. He said he's mad. He's mad. He's real mad. No, not yet. I gotta figure out where the fuck the goddamn... Really? I never seen you mark it. Yeah, it never. Alright, let's go back up to the observatory because I don't see it up here. Yeah, it never marked it. It didn't show. This motherfucker. It really did not. It's gotta be in the. It's in the fucking beginning of the map. It has to be. Yeah, it's gotta be in the beginning of the map because it's not over here. I'll go to Main Street. Alright. I'm back on Main Street. Alright. Yep, I see it. Oh shit. A ticket. This motherfucker is chasing me. Oh, fucking duck. Stop chasing me, motherfucker. I'm gonna do a chopper gunner.
Extremely damaging up close. As they grow stronger, more rounds will be needed.
That was some fucking bullshit. Yeah, and then it landed on let me be a bitch. All right. Alright, I gotta see where it's gonna be. Where's it gonna be? Where you gonna be? Where? Alright, somebody's gotta distract that fucker. Oh, fuck a duck.
Effective against the weaker ones.
Oh my god. This might not be a good camping spot. We might die up here. Can't spawn behind us. Just let me know if it gets overwhelming. Oh, hell no. Get the fuck out of here. Oh. Gone. He's gone. Oh, yay. Thank you. I do need upgrade. Oh, never mind. Got it. Don't think we need. Oh shit, that's what that fucking does. Okay, where are we going? Back up to our. Oh yeah, I need a pack a punch. Yes, I do. I forgot that I could pack a punch. Yeah, it's already tier. Oh, it's already pack a punched 3 times. Yeah. Alright, let's go back to the bunker then. Let's go back to our little spot. They shouldn't have, y'all shouldn't have gave me this fucking axe. God damn. The zombies don't even all I gotta do is go to a corner. All I gotta do is go to a corner where they're not gonna spawn and just start fucking. I know. The loot that they drop. Now I can kill those fuckers that are floating around in the goddamn sky. It just like two taps them. All people see on my screen is me just running around. Like, I'm here, zombie. The power of friendship. Bitch. I don't want that ray gun. Fuck that ray gun. God damn. Oh, hey, big boy. Hey, Mega Man. This, to be honest, this axe reminds me of the fucking, you remember the tomahawk that was in Mob of the Dead? That's what it kind of makes me think of, only it's a little bit more powerful than the one that was in the Mob of the Dead. Because that tomahawk you could throw out there and... Wait, how did you get the gun? Oh, hell to the fucking, It takes literally like two bullets, not even a whole clip. They could have gave me two axes, I would have been okay with that. I
standing by, strike team.
Oh, hey, look. I got more ammo. There we go. Look at all these ray guns. We were a little bit rough in the beginning, going down and all. That's what I'm doing. I got you, Justin. Oh, I love that. Oh, I love that. Oh, that is my new favorite right there. Flamethrower. You can have it. Dude, Jason's holding out his own fort over here. Really?
No time for rest.
What's going on? Jason, behind you. Oh. Alright, I'll try to keep a zombie. Alright, I don't have any more zombies on me. Okay, I have one. Okay. Yeah, that's a lot of zombie, Jason. That's on you. Jason, move! Well, it was kind of attacking Jason because Jason wouldn't fucking move. Death machine.
Who wants that death machine?
Because she's on crack. Listen. Get the fuck out of here. What the fuck? Okay. I didn't know you can brain rot him, but okay. Listen, I am about over these fucking mimics. Yeah, it pulled me into him, and then it was like, it didn't even acknowledge it. Oh, we're having fun. You might... Billy, do you need it? But he exploded on me. I guess I'm horrible to look at. I guess I'm that ugly to look at. Goddamn. Damn, Jason. Lots of puppies. Where's the puppies? So much shit happening right now. I cleaned house. Our room is safe. Holy fucking shit, I can't do nothing. Is there a... Oh my god, I have 8,000 salvage and 300,000 or 3,000 blue parts. Coming with you. I got Jason. We're having way too much fun with the broken game right now. All right, so what I heard is have your axe ready. Okay. Ah, no. What the fuck is that? How did you get that?
Planting decoy.
Yeah, it's all good. Yeah, I love using it. It's fun. It's the LT53. Okay. Get out of my way. So much fun. Oh, hell no. That's what I was doing. Are you laughing at me? Hey, bitch. How you doing? Oh, he's dead. He died. Oh my god. Oh my god. Help. Oh Yeah, thank you. How are you guys doing? We gotta save a zombie. Oh my god, this dude. Fucking. I can't get them all.
Never look a gift horse in the
mouth. One fucking room with no outlet, with two outlets. Oh shit. Can you imagine trying to play this with Michael? Michael would even say that it's broken. Dog. Another dog on me.
I am extremely good.
My controller can't even register the fucking R2 anymore. I'm gonna go craft. Shit. I don't know. Alright, somebody want this? Can someone pick that up? Okay, because I have it only for our expo when we decide to do one, but other than that, I want to have some fun with the flamethrower. Hello, cuties! We need toxic growth up this door right here. Okay. It doesn't matter. That shit's getting... I don't know how to activate the throw, though. Okay, then I don't have it.
Sentry turrets up.
There we go. It's the pink shards that they drop. Yeah, because you can get away with that. That's how I feel right now. Oh, hell, are you seriously? That's some bullshit. Well, we gotta get back to our room.
Holy cunt. Holy crap, my gun does a lot of damage. Shut up. Don't be funny at me. I couldn't fucking say the goddamn name. It's a holy gun, oh. I got you. Welcome!
I can kill this thing.
That's where we fucked up. We didn't have armor. Bitch. Yeah, I have 7,000 salvage and 4,000 blue salvage. You need to start picking them. Okay. Well, I'll make sure to leave some for you then. Here. Yeah, I'm a little busy at the moment. But I'm gonna make my way. If I can make my way to you, yes. Are you? Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah, that one guy needs to go. Jason, there is shield back in that room.
Marked for retrieval.
Not stop.
Of course.
Thank you.
Oh shit. Yeah. Yeah, I have one that has healing, one that has toxic growth. There's another fucker in here. Oh my god! You fucking bitch! Yeah, I can see that. I have no fucking armor. I can't heal I can't revive myself. I can't do shit. Yep. Oh, you're good. Yep, I have to.
I do not wish to see
you. Fucking bitch, you're the reason why I went down. Several fucking times, asshole. This motherfucker. Asshole. Fucker. It was just the fact that we got the, that big guy went in here. Yeah, you guys are over there. I went down the hall. I'm dead. Oh, thank you. I can't, because there's a whole bunch coming that way. I think I did. No, I did not.
I will be disappointed if it does not function well.
Yeah, now it's starting to get a little bit challenging. Coming. Got you. Thank you.
Oh, come on, bitches.
Is unfathomable.
Fuck, where are you at? Okay, that's what I need to get. I need to get my black holes and I'm invisible?
Yes, you are invisible. Here, I'll see what's made of that. Oh my god.
Okay. I don't understand. No. No. Okay, okay. Where's the exfil? I have a helicopter too.
There was no hope, nor mercy for you.
I need armor. Help, 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 help. They're all on my ass. God, I can't do shit. I have a self rev.
Should be. It's 55. It's like every 5 rounds. Yep. Go on. Oh my god, dude. I'm getting annoyed. Well, I'm dead. I lost all my shit. Nope, it's good. I don't care. We were so close to an X-Fill. Mine's L1 and R1.
Exactly. I agree with that. That's some fucking shit. Huh? I'm mad. I'm mad because I'm stupid.